Elston now with what happened to this popular produce market. Eric.
Yeah, 52 years they've been in business here on North and Elston. Now, I know what you're thinking. You see all this activity here behind me. I assure you, they did decide to close down this grocery store here today. But once word got out, they had a lot of inventory, all of this produce, all of the vegetables, and they wanted to get rid of them to make sure that they either went to a food bank or either to their customers. So late this afternoon, they opened up their doors and let customers have a free bag of produce. They are closed now, but they say they're going to reopen again to customers tomorrow. They're just not sure on a time yet, but this will be the last time that customers will have a chance to go into Stanley's. It really did start as a remodeling job, but by late last night, the owner of Stanley's Fresh Fruit and Vegetables, a mainstay at the corner of North and Elston for a little more than a half a century, just didn't have the money to open back up again.
I was trying to do some refinancing to keep it afloat. Unfortunately, they just decided it's time to close it.
This is Stanley's nephew, Anthony Panagiotarios. He says his uncle is having some health problems and they just couldn't keep up with the competition in the neighborhood.
It just came to its course right now that decided we can't do it no more.
He acknowledged the rumors about his uncle looking into selling the property, a piece of land that will be very close to the much talked about massive Sterling Bay Lincoln Yards project. But no one here today knows if the property has been sold or not. Either way, Stanley's is no more.
It's a shame. It's sad to see because, like I said, it's very much an icon here, has been for a while.
Dozens of customers came to the door while we were here. On weekends, finding a parking place was tough. People just felt a connection with the place.
It's not surprising, but it is a little disheartening.
Keith Skookstrom is not only sad to see Stanley's go, but also sad to see some of his handiwork go with it. That's his mural on the wall up there.
I guess for us, the emotional part is just like we'll miss it.
Now, once again, the owners here at Stanley say they will reopen the doors again tomorrow. They're just not sure of a time just yet to let customers come in and get another bag of fresh fruit and as well as vegetables tomorrow for free. Again, they just don't know the timing on that just yet. As far as employees go, they just found out today they were shocked when they got here to the grocery store. They will be able to come back on Wednesday to get their last paycheck. We're live in West.